Just trying to start things off a little calm, quiet, with Mini Metro. I love the way it makes its own music. Got a bit of a cold. I don't imagine I'll be talking much for this. I try not to connect stations before I need to. And I've already forgotten if this is normal or extreme. I think it's normal. This is one of those games that can get me into a kind of a zen state, I guess you call it. At least in the early stuff. Calm and quiet. Now you can turn up the speed. You want? Right now I'm not doing that. I've never had the right number of bridges. I either have fewer than I need, or I definitely need more and I just am not getting them. The way the clock works. Thank you. the visuals of the clock. Displaying AM, PM. That's the part I like. I sent it in parchment and saran wrap. I expected him to take it home, but he decided to eat it right away. Thank you.
not work, so they made a great big pot of coffee, and people didn't drink the coffee, so they told us on the way home, if you want coffee, just fill your, and she came right up to me, she was like, I see you still have your thermos, is your thermos empty? I said, well, you know, my daughter didn't put as much in it as I normally put in it, but you know, I didn't think it was all the way empty, and she goes, well, you can take as much of this coffee as you want, so I went ahead and filled my thermos. So I have hot coffee in my thermos right now. Only I don't know how hot it is, but I figured it was free, so, you know, we can use it tomorrow, and if it's not hot enough, we'll go ahead and reheat it. I don't want to waste some money.
This was a rant from my mother on coffee. I'm talking to my viewers. Not really a rant. A speech. What? Yeah, it ended up on the recording. I don't know whether I'll use that spot or not. I was planning to have a go through that didn't have any cuts, but I might not. When I try to talk, I start coughing. This is more of a quiet, contemplative playthrough. Huh. The fact that is gray made me completely overlook it. Terrible.